0 gram. Okay, 16.2 grams of coffee. Our fixed distribution tool. Okay. We're gonna use convex tamper. Very simple. Right on, left, right. Okay, turn it around. Okay, one press. All right. I start my timer, I fill up the chamber. Now it's about 28 seconds, 30 seconds, 40 seconds. I'm going for 3 bar. Once I have 3 grams, I'll ramp it up slowly. Nine. Since I'm using 16 grams, I'll be stopping at 35 grams. All right, 35.